Do you know MySQL query for count and distinct count? Distinct count means the unique value within a row, right? So first of all, we will select this data set. You can see country and sales column with having n number of rows. Now we have to count. So we will type select count and then country column. We will type country bracket close from sales data and hit control enter. Now you will see total 16 count means we have total 16 row, right? Now we want to see the distinct country. So we will remove this count from here and we will type distinct and bracket and country. Then we will see that USA, India and Canada, these are the three distinct values from the country. Now we will have to count the distinct country. We will type count before distinct and close the bracket like this and hit enter, means control enter, and you will see total distinct count for country is 3. I hope you like this video. Please like, share, subscribe.